Welcome to day 7 of the Beer Vent Beer Reviews. Today we have a Southern Tier Krampus. So, Merry Scary Christmas to everybody.
Great.
Do you want a taste of Krampus first?
No, you taste it first.
Hold off.
There's a bitter afternote that comes in. Like, it's not entirely unpleasant. I mean, it's not bad. It's just odd.
Yeah, but very much like, you know, Krampus himself. I wouldn't necessarily want this to come to Christmas.
It's valid.
Valid. So, overly sweet to start for me, and then finishes bitter, which is like so many relationships before I met you. How many reindeer would you give this?
Oh,
let's try it again?
No, I'm afraid to sacrifice reindeer.
Do you want to try it again?
I do not.
Okay, okay. You don't have to give it any reindeer if you wouldn't drink it. I will finish this because it was a gift, but I would not choose to buy this or order this.
Yes.
So instead of reindeer, I'm giving it a Krampus.
Krampus it is.
All right. Merry Christmas if you can.